Now, a photo has been released that appears to show North Korea's SLBM flying up into the atmosphere. We're going to take a look at that photo now. It was taken by a pilot on an Eastar passenger plane, which was flying over South Korea's Cheonan city at an altitude of 9 kilometers when the missile was launched. As you can see, it appears to show the missile at a very high altitude with a long exhaust plume trailing behind it. Analysts say it's highly likely the object in that photo is the North Korean missile.